This information will open your eyes to something new and amazing. Dr. Stephen Mock specializes in treating terminally ill cancer patients in an unconventional way, and most patients recover. He is also a sports medicine specialist, and suggests that all athletes eat fruits on empty stomachs. Previously, he used solar energy to heal his patients' illnesses because he believes in natural healing in the body against diseases. Dr. Stephen Mock reports that it is one of the strategies for healing cancer. Currently, his success rate in curing cancer is about 80%. Patients who have cancer shouldn't die because the cure for cancer is already discovered. It's locked up in the way we eat our fruits. How to eat your fruits? He suggests that all athletes eat fruits on empty stomachs. Eating fruits doesn't mean just buying fruits, cutting and popping them into our mouths. There is more to it. Therefore, it is vital to know how and when to eat our fruits. Do not eat fruits after your meals, but eat them on empty stomach. When you consume fruits on an empty stomach, it will significantly detoxify your system, boosting your energy, causing weight loss and improving your general health. Fruits are essential foods. For example, when you eat two slices of bread and then a piece of fruit, the piece of fruit should go straight into the stomach and, after that, into the intestines. However, it is prevented from doing so because of the bread eaten before the fruit. Meanwhile, the whole meal of bread and fruit ferments, rots and turns into acid. The moment the fruit mixes with the food and digestive juices in the stomach, the entire lump of food begins to rot. You must have heard people complaining, "Every time I eat watermelon, I burp. When I eat durian, my stomach bloats up. When I eat a banana, I feel like running to the toilet," etc., etc. The fruit mixes with other rotting foods and produces gas, causing bloating. This won't happen if you eat the fruit on an empty stomach. Developing gray hair, baldness, nervous outburst and dark circles under the eyes will not affect you if you ingest fruits on an empty stomach. According to Dr. Herbert Shelton, who carried out the research, the acidity of fruits such as orange, lemon or lime does not matter because all fruits become alkaline in our bodies. Once you have mastered the right way of eating fruits, you have the secret of beauty, health, energy, longevity, happiness and average weight. If you must drink fruit juice, have only fresh fruit juice, not from the packs, bottles or cans. Don't even drink heated juice. Don't eat cooked fruits because you only get the taste, not the nutrients. Cooking destroys all the vitamins. Preferably, eating a whole fruit is better than drinking juice. If you must drink the fresh fruit juice, drink it mouthful by mouthful slowly, allowing it to mix with your saliva before swallowing. To cleanse or detoxify your body, go on a 3-day fruit fast. Eat only fruits and drink fresh fruit juice throughout the 3 days. And you will be amazed when your friends tell you how radiant you look. Examples of fruits you can eat. Kiwi fruit. Small but powerful. Kiwi is an excellent source of potassium, magnesium, vitamin E and fiber. Its vitamin C content doubles that of an orange. Apple. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Although an apple has low vitamin C content, it contains antioxidants and flavonoids, which boosts vitamin C activity, lowering colon cancer risks, heart attack and stroke. Strawberry. Protective fruit. Strawberries have the highest total antioxidant strength among major fruits and protect the body from cancer-causing, blood vessel clogging and free radicals. Orange. Sweetest medicine. Taking 2 to 4 oranges a day can help keep colds away, lower cholesterol, prevent and dissolve kidney stones, and lessen colon cancer risk. Oranges plus other citrus fruits are loaded with vitamin C, the essential component of collagen synthesis. This compound also helps with the contraction of osteoarthritis, a significant cause of joint pain. Watermelon. Powerful thirst quencher. Composed of 92% water, packed with a massive glutathione dose which helps boost our immune system. They are a vital source of lycopene, a cancer-fighting oxidant. Other food nutrients found in watermelon are vitamin C and potassium. Papaya and guava, top vitamin C goodness. They are leading in the lists for their high vitamin C content. Papaya is rich in carotene, which is excellent for your eyes. Guava is also rich in fiber, which helps prevent constipation. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. Kindly share with other people to create awareness and save lives. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel.